broad daylight. Even a not-so-scary-scary story has to happen at night, you know.
Oh, but this one happens in the daytime.
Night.
Day.
Night.
Day.
Morning.
Evening. Oh, dear.
That's better. Although a nice thunderstorm would not.
Yes. Well, as I was saying, there was a very pleasant and cheerful scientist. Peanut butter and jelly, my favorite. And it's so very good for you, too.
Yeah.
What is it? What is it?
Why, this story is so unscary. It's scary. I got better things to do than listen to.